Now, your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.
Good morning, I'm Keenan Smith. Here are your headlines from 7 Action News. Police in Farmington Hills are looking for a person who killed one man and injured another. This all happened around 1:15 this morning at the Retreat at Farmington Hills apartment complex near 12 Mile and Middle Belt. Investigators say the suspect shot the man through a glass door, and investigators say the shooting was not random. A 14-year-old girl is in the hospital after Detroit police say she was hit in the head by a stray bullet as she sat in her living room. Now, according to investigators, this happened late last night on Appaline Street near 7 Mile and Myers on the city's west side. The teen was rushed to the hospital where she is described to be in stable condition. Police are looking for 3 men who were seen running down the street firing weapons. And today, the Detroit Firefighters Association and local leaders are hosting a meeting to discuss needed reforms to the new emergency response policy. This new system does not allow firefighters to use lights or sirens for non-life-threatening runs. Organizers say they want an open public dialogue to ensure rapid response times and guarantee safety.
After some morning rain, the clouds will be moving out this afternoon. The winds, though, going to be picking up. Some gusts will be around 30 miles per hour out of the west this afternoon and this evening. High temperatures around 54 degrees, but the temperatures will be falling by the late afternoon into this evening as the colder air moves in. So temperatures overnight, lows around 33 degrees by tomorrow morning. Going to be real cold tomorrow. 55, mostly sunny and windy again tomorrow afternoon. And then by Wednesday, we'll have high temperatures only around 50 degrees. Keenan?
All right. Thank you very much, Kevin. Today, hundreds of students will lace up their shoes for the annual Cipriano Run in Dearborn. They'll run either a 1 or 2 mile race starting at 4 p.m. at Ford Field Park on Monroe Street. The event is in memory of Robert Cipriano, who worked for Dearborn Public Schools for many years. Don't forget, you can get the news anytime at WXYZ.com and on the 7 app. Have a great day.
These have been your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.